He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? Robocop's their program.
They wanted Robocop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. Robocop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it, but let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This is bad. Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
Thank you.
My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some! We've got to push through!
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is! But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Antonowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Kill that machine!
Did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Save me. I can't thank you enough.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you. And don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Recommendation for the evening. Intruders are neutralized. Lock the door and stay here.
Someone should definitely make a movie about you. You are amazing.
As for my store, I'll get compensation from the city, right?
place from a bunch of drug dealers may not have been the best business move, I'll give you that. But I still need a hand over here.
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my art. Torchheads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the Vultures. It's my...
You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Do something!
Please put down your weapon.
Heavens.
Oh. It is my duty to help.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help? I can't open the damn door!
God, thank you!
Watch out for smoke, citizen.
Protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk mom?
Yes. Yes, I can.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
Thank you.
paranoid like...
I'm not playing any more games!
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
See any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP was running their Afterlife project here.
Becker said it would be a long time before OCP has the technology to make Afterlife a reality.
The old man made them prepare. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator. He hired scumbags and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
Robocop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So Murphy, this day ain't over yet.